This conference will now be recorded.
Hello guys, this is Anders Okela from FX World Changes. Yeah, I'm back again with another video today. So basically, even though I'm Sanjay, I decided to create this video because I see that we have a lot of new members. Yeah, well, we have a lot of new members, and then you find out that since this is Kavile's new like to the old one, Laba and the new one are still new, so we'll see they don't catch up with everything since that. Yeah, well, so it's kind of hard because you can't just go forward Nabanyu yeah, because they're gonna feel like a group useless, see like isn't trouble for nan. Yeah, so it's my job, we see I have to listen, go back and do a basic for Abantu grouping to teach them how it's done. And then I have to introduce new staff to the people who are already in the group. Yeah, well, so this group is a basic. It will be a cover for last week, what was happening last week. I thought I was going to do the video a long time ago, and I was just lazy, man. Yeah, well, so I was lazy, and when I finally decided what to get into the video, it'll go to missing available diet. Yeah, well, so this video is just gonna be a basic, not for people who already know the stuff, but people who are still new and people who still need help and people who still need understanding. Yeah, well, so this is just clean basic. How do we do our setup and what do we look for? For Quasimoto, it's just the Quasimoto basic for people who already know it, but fresh one. So this is just clean basic. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna explain it and try to make it clean as possible. Since that's a little okay. I think that okay. Let me take this one. Okay, so I'm going to explain it and make it clean and make it understanding to everybody how do we work and how do we trade it. Ubantaba Ashe Kupini and Nabasa Zongena are going to get this video. It's 2019, June, class 17. I'm sorry, so it's crazy. We're going to have a lot of fun. So here it goes. So I'm just going to explain the basic. Basically, a price, a runner in two level, right? Okay, let me just don't write it local. So, a price, a runner, guma levels out too. You have the level, it says answer now. If you're gonna go baby pips, you have this level, it lies answer. Hello? This level is called a resistance, right? I mean, it supports. Support lies answer, and then pay Zulu, it's near resistance. Hello? So it's normal level out too as the support the resistance. So you just write to who S for support. Don't try to easily in the corner. So you're just gonna write S for support. Yeah. So this is the support level, and then this is the resistance level. So who R for resistance. Yeah. R for resistance, right? So a price the humble my levels also support and resistance. So the total price is humble, and then most of my massive level resistance they usually sell, right? And then the price drop. Yeah, so my fear with supports in the journey say buy with supports because that's how it works. So we buy low, see buy low, we sell high. Yeah, so my fear like with supports we buy. Yeah. So you find that in most cases, e-price it doesn't always do that because this is just a clean basic theory. Yeah. E-price, this is a shall we support net resistance. It's just a clean theory and it's too good to be true because e-price doesn't always do that. Yeah. E-price actually is respect to support net resistance. Yeah. The support net resistance or supply and demand is used to trap. I'm a retail traders. So they know ukuthi uzothenga la uzodayisa la kwi resistance phezulu uzothenga la kwi support yabo. So they know ama stop loss akhaba la. The big guys know the stop loss ukusaba la ama stop loss la yabo. Bayazi ama stop loss aba below. And you find out those in most cases they always gonna emphasize ukuthi always use a stop loss, always use a stop loss. Because they know ama stop loss is where they make money. Yabo. Without stops, they don't make money because the price eventually it's always 10. Yabo. It's always 10. It doesn't care what rand now 16 rand. At some point it's always. Yabo. So if you use a stop loss, you're gonna stop out. And then that is where they're gonna make money. Yabo. Because as soon as it trade it value, there is profits to them. Yabo. So make sure we flow to sago miners, we sang and zero no money. So when you get it like this, so buyers come and stop start. So in the bazoenza, bazo tata ma stop loss circle la, yabo, and then we see achieve. We see better tata la ma stops, yabo. And then we see better tata ma stops na la, we support la, la la uzo buy call, yabo. So better tata ma stops na la, and then we see better buye la better pezulu, yabo. We see better buye la better pezulu, and then they fall again. Yabo. So it's very clean. It's just a manipulation of the forex. So it's always dope to know how do the big guys do their things and how do they play their tricks. Yabo. So yabo, we have a must stop loss la at this point I must stop satate wonke la. Yabo, there I must stop satate. Now there la satate I must stop. So this is what you call high probability trading. Yeah, well, so we have a must stops token here, token here. So it price they are called in the pattern here, Kim Ganji. Yeah, well, this is your pattern. This is your pattern. Yeah, well, so now a pattern here. Yeah, well. So imkanje iphethini yakhe yabo ukuthi icishe ifane ne-head and shoulder, but ayiyona i-head and shoulder because la kunani le low le ayilingani nale low. So this low doesn't equal to this low. So we have this what you call here. Let me just confirm this here. We have this low. Reference in here, find a quest. We have this low. And then we have this lower low. Yabo? So this is just still basic. And we have this lower low. Yabo? With lama lows are lingan. Yabo? So lady shomba lingan na lil. So in the inzala, more interracial with this pattern. This pattern is known as the QML. The QML pattern. We call it a QML. Okay? Call it a QML. QML. So this is a QML. It's a QML pattern, which is also known as the Quasimoto for Quasimoto, or it's a Quasimoto. It's a Quasimoto. We call it a Quasimoto 11 versus QML. It's a Quasimoto 11. So you'll be born on a pattern in a shombe, nikanda, and then Messi break a low, the low I ling and a low lay. About the malos are ling and also. So this low is not equivalent to this low. Yeah, so more shall the queer man put in will always enter here. Entry point Yakibala. The Alamasi knew the price there is all test a lot. It says the recess that is from below left. So entry Yako, it says the lefty. Entry point Kalanga left shoulder. Yeah, so it's the left entry for entry point. Okay. Okay, the top of the tile. Let me just entry. Yabo. So entry yako iba with left shoulder. Entry yako iba with left shoulder. So as soon as besha, there's a retest that will be pending order njalo la with left shoulder yako, right? So njalo with left shoulder yako uba pending order yako. Ya said, which is always a lentor. Yabo. So uba pending order yako. So you take profit yako, yokala iba first le low le. Your left shoulder, so TP1 there, TP1, TP1 wakho uba la, TP1 wakho uba la, and then TP2 wakho uba kulelo yesibili. Yabo? So it's that simple, guys. So iQuasimoto is nice and fresh. Yabo? TP2. Yabo? So you take profit yakho la. So it's nice and clean. So mozo enter nje uzo enter reach kwi left shoulder and then TP1 wakho ba kwi shlombe kwi le yokuqala. So enter reach la kwi left shoulder and then TP wakho uba la then osibili uba la. So it's that simple. Quasimoto, it's a very simple pattern. We have ama PDFs at group in. We have a lot of PDFs explaining that, and we have ama analysis and we have ama video. So the video there, I just made it for updates, because how do I put it? Now my video say my dad about, so they are not irrelevant for Abantabash. So I hope you understand it. So let's just try it and try to explain it. See cause it equals the motto. See bonus is so you and goes in the and do my analysis at the end on the previous week. Yeah, well. Okay, let me just flash on. All right. So, I'm going to go and the analysis. Okay, so my pair la I lento le I AUTN. Moyibheka la ATN la ukuthi minjani. So moyibheka la ngithatha nje le level la. Yabo ukuthi kunalento le ukuthi mekunani le level mi respect yangana. So moyibheka le level, this was a key level. So mi key le level mi resistance. Yabo? It was a key level because ngibona ngendlela itest ngayo kaningi ukuthi okay le level ibalulekile le level. Yabo? So nansi le level mi test kaningi. So into yazi ukuthi you know what level may key may fear kwesibili baningi ama stop loss azoba la, right? Yabo? So let me zoom it a bit. So maningi ama stop loss azoba la, yabo? The same thing applied nala, yabo? Nale level may key, so maningi ama stops ade la, yabo? So cause the resistance la is support la. Buy with resistance set with support. So yabo what's the price in the engine la in you will the price because me money ama stops loss at the la in you will the price that has ama stops la yabo that's still ama stops la. So bullet resistance in you will that ama stops it, so there are no longer stops loss. So since it's still ama stops, so it's fulfilled your price there, yabo. So let me just delete that. When I say bona, so I set at your stops than Ale, the candle in Zali. So now I must stop Saboba Sebes about Tatama stops. So we have a QML level, a clean that, and so I must need to ever see one. Give me 1 minute. So we have this level. So we have this level. So now you get into zones. Snellombela. Nalishom. Yabo, we've spoken about the shoulder. And then we have the head. Yabo? Nalikan. And then we have this low. So le low le ailingana le low. So meaning it's ganje the
This conference will now be recorded.
Yeah, sorry, connecting this in here. So we have this low, and then similarly low and the lower is on. Yabo, what's the malos are lingani, and then we have this low. And then the entry yakho yenza phi? Ngithi spoken about the entry uyenza kwi left shoulder. So yenza la entry kuleli hlombe leli. So mengithatha la ngithi kanje kwi spike card i entry leli nje highest price. Now, please, let's have a, there you have it. And then you have the price, and then the price, that's hasa, that's has the left shoulder, yes. So TP1 wako fushaida, babu shaida. And now TP2 wako already been hitting. That was exactly, generally, Jawasi Kazi. And you have this, the setup. You have the setup, give me a minute. It's a bit slow. You have the setup. Where it is? I think, let me see. So we have the setup, the AUT. Before it even happened in the group in, we have the setup, a dope setup, made like 300, 400 pips from it. So Zebona, this is not a fluke. I'm not just making this video because Ilendole, Imares has already done that. So we had, we see, we do provide a mass setup before they even happen. Because Quasimoto is dope. So let's just wait for it. A bit slowly, laptop. Okay. And I'm gonna arm under them. So the setup, about exactly generally. So about we see the low eyelid and the low, and then we have left shoulder, and then TP1 wakola, and then TP2 wak. So this one was dope. 1, 2. I see a Vera. Okay, it's not this one. I can see it again on the left. Let's wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, wait for it. Oh, wait for it. So, because more, it's just the manipulation of supply and demand and the support and resistance. So, you just do that, support and resistance and supply and demand. So, let me just check all this thing is loading because then there's a video eBay in there. Yeah, well, I'm a setback now. Okay, so same thing applied to Nala. Yeah, Zumba. Just wait for it. Yeah, colors are in the wrong window. This one is cat, I can see it from a distance. So let me just look at, so we'll see, check it out, because I don't want this video to be very long. Okay, this one, same thing applied, Nala. They're both Nala, meaning it's the Arange. At least it's about Nala, who need resistance. Yeah, so make me resistance, same thing applied, I'm a stop loss, Allah, right? It's simple theory. Good resistance, you best to stop loss to the highest. Now, clear with support, same thing applied. Now, my stop loss, Allah, right? So, I'm gonna stop Allah. Yeah, well? So, since then, journey, we know what I'm gonna stop Allah. Now, I break. You see? Now, I break. That's about 30 I'm gonna stop loss. Yeah, well? And then, now, that's about 30 I'm gonna stop loss. Yeah, well? So, it's simple, straightforward. I'm gonna stop out, stops out. Yeah, well? So, it's a trap, you see, right? It's a trap, is. It's a trap, I'm for the big guys. So, in Utianje, so what do we have? So what do we have? We have left shoulder. Now left shoulder. What's that about? Now the shoulder, there is a shoulder, and now the can. So every shoulder, the can. So when you see that, now the lower. You have this low. and have this lower low. Yabo, always enter the left shoulder. So many cigarette. So you price me my figure la pull a shoulder la and then jane it drop. So many cigarette. You see what happens. You price exactly very fair la pull a shoulder and then jane yes. Yabo? Exactly. So let's just check clear previously. We'll see the engine. So Ebo, this is AUD Japanese yen. Exactly. You're about to see Kazi. Ebo, shoulder, head, and then we even wrote what to sell here. We wrote it sell on that. So we price the engine. Let's buy a lagi on a EP rental. I think nans. Ebo, Ebo, who's in a game thing? Ezala. So this was the double setup. The same thing applied to my setup. We have the same setup here. The same thing applied. We had JPY. We had the similar setup, the AQML at the corner. So this one was dope. And then CAD JPY, let's just check. So they mean the idea. So you know what I'm a stop loss. So Sama Labahamba, we go with the big guys. So they took and then passed the pala. So this one was a nice setup as well. They will catch APY. You have the shoulder, now the thumb, now the kanda, and then the retest drop. That's simple, straightforward, guys. No trend lines, no Elliott wave, no nothing. Just a simple pattern, an accurate and an effective pattern. Now, you don't need to be boss in the market. You're just here to make money. You want to make it easy and simple and effective as possible. Yeah, well, so let's check here. Fluke check Ale, ECAD. I don't know why it's slow, this laptop. All right. When you catch JP, I want to see now any setup here. All right. Still land on the other hands now. No shallow pressure now. Ah, six. Okay, let me close the cat. Okay, super spoiler when you send the same thing what it did previously. The wrong ones. Okay, so this one was sick as well, and another one SCB Nayo. Okay, let's take this one. Yeah, well, same thing, guys. This person is crazy, man. Guys, I don't know what's why I'm doing it. You don't need any tools and giving thing as a means. You look in the game bully in economy calendar and blow my account go 1 minute. This off, are you gonna die? So Mela and Liz trade the economic calendar. When we're trading, we are trading consistency. We trade about consistency. We don't care about making money right now. It's not about that trade. You can make a huge box like when the WSH account 1 minute. But the question is, are you gonna do that the entire month? You don't wanna be making a lot of money in 1 day and the following month you are broke as hell. You want to make money consistently. Yeah, well, that's the main purpose of a trader. You want to make money consistently. You don't want to make money today and not make money the following day. Yeah, well, you want to profit every day. You want to trade for a living. Yeah, well, so don't try to use a strategy as a WSH account because WSH, WSH lower, that's the same thing it's applied. Yeah, well, Same thing applied nala guys. This thing is easy. Yabona into ishawulele le nto le. Ngisabo same thing ngisabo resistance laphezulu and support la ngezansi. Yabo resistance laphezulu ngisabo mi bump up so athathe ama stops la athatha ama stops la. Yabo simple straightforward. Simple straightforward guys. Yabo so ngizobheka the left shoulder. So nali ihlombe. We spoken about the shoulder, right? Nali ihlombe. Nali ihlombe, nali ikhanda. Yabo? So u entry yakhe ibaphi iba kwi left shoulder, right? Yabo, so maybe we are la kwi left shoulder wenze njani yasela. So sibona usenze njani prize. Yabo? So start the left shoulder ya drop ezansi. Same thing over and over again, over and over again. Yabo? It's just so simple because I really don't know what to do now. It's so simple. So we have le low le. Into ba le yidi le low. I li ngana le low. Hello? You have this low. And then you have this lower low. Hello? So TP1 akususha yidi TP2. Kazobona ukuthi uzoshaya kanjani ngoba selayile nto ke manje ngingafuna ukuthi iveze ama setup yabo. So mimnandi ngishiye the same thing over and over and over again. I don't know why le nto ingafuna ukuveza yazi iyangibasela futhi. Iyabasela le nto la. Okay, okay, open. I don't know why. It's just becoming slow. Open. But we had this setup a coupini. The man's among any coupini, no, this is not a fluke, man. At the back on a coupini, they will tell you it got all this setup, man. It made a lot of money last week. Made a lot of money last week. It was too easy. It was sweet ease, no stress, no trend line, no price expecting this line. We're just looking for a manipulation from the big guys and then we follow them. Ever? KJPY is spoken about KJPY. So let me show you KJPY. I just see analyzer manager. My KJPY. You say, Ever? Ever? QML level, left shoulder, and you are impaired. It's a leg, then you are impaired. Yes. Interbalay there, guys. You want your business on you, you test that you don't buy. You don't buy. You always entry point about with left shoulder. Left shoulder only. So, jealous entries and traditional with left shoulder. Yes. Left shoulder. Stop loss. See about we can't allow with stop loss. Yabo. So we say about me, yeah, sala, saibamba. Then you are so just because you know this is a tester EQML level, you don't go for lento then. For rupai. We wait for it with the test left shoulder with mass is said. Yabo lento there. So it's that simple. So some of the tattoo, just to not make this video very long. Yabo, so I see bulele last this week. Okay, le ilento le I same thing applied nala. Uthi sibo uthi saba na in the setup. Let me take it. Okay, not. Man, guy, we killed the market last week like crazy, man. We killed it. We killed it like crazy. Like I didn't even have one lost road. One lost trade. Me loge blue. Blue, it was bleeding blue. So we have a group here to China, Debo. Debo? Debo? Exactly. Just that we zoom in a cool there. But the above the cancel a lady that is a seller corner, but no better. The same thing applied. Debo? Exactly. A fear that is a journey. A drop. I want to add cancel a lady. Yeah, that thing is zoom in there. Yeah, well, now it comes. Oh, is the journey? Yes. Same thing over and over and over and over again, guys. So let's just check any setup. So this one, Sadana, Sadanala. So Ipenya. Okay, let's check this one. And then say Vada, say God. Shana Petri now. Man of Petty Petri. Look at her, okay. So Lanton is your first good demand, you know. Oh, I see Bulele Malias. Okay, let's check this one. AUD USD changing the whole forest game. The whole entire forest game, we are changing it. I know that it's gonna be hard. Because there are people who come at you when you're at the top. But we are changing, Baba. We are changing people's lives. And if you don't like it, you're going to be a fan as well. If you don't like it, if you don't believe in us, we've made more profitable traders than any other trader in this industry. In this forest industry, we've made profitable trader, and we continue making profitable traders. We don't sell dreams. We sing in every forest. It's a trader, Baba. What's his name? Moto. We have cars, but we don't post them on my channels. It's, we are here to trade. We are here to train people how to trade. Yeah, well, so we're not here to sell dreams. We're gonna teach people the reality of forex. We're gonna make people become profitable traders. Yeah, well, we're not here to sell dreams. We're not here to sell dreams. We're gonna become a profitable trader as soon as you join our channel and you believe in our movement. Yeah, well, so we are changing the entire game of the forex game, and that's why we call it FX world changers, because we are here to change the whole industry. We are here to clean it and make profitable traders. Yeah, well, so never mind that. So what we have la dihlombe la na dihlombe. Yabo, this thing is new asset planning, just to make it simple. Yabo, we in them we resistance, we support la. Yabo, so la ba prekire ba tata ma stop loss, se ba tata ma stop loss. Yeah, well, it's that simple. And then you see Ganje, did it selected. Yeah, well, so now this umbrella, now the kanda, and now it break. So we have this low. We have this low, and then we have this low. And then the QML level, like Kibala. QML. So QML Ibala. QML is our enter corner. We slump the left, right? So maybe test the slump, enter left shoulder, and then massive. So let's check. Yeah, exactly. But test alone, that's the reason journey, but drop. Well, it's that simple. They test the left shoulder and then they drop again. So it was a bit, and you put the sound as I said. And where they need to get guarded. Because this line is thicker. Yeah, a bit like that. Okay, so, but test the left shoulder, that's the reason journey, that's the best. The same thing applied. We have this setup again, yabo. Nance, what's yabo? La, as in Jan, must be tested if you am head. It's about the same thing. Why should I make cap if we are a boon? I said, yabo, what's yabo in a cap la? Not in a cap la, it's yabo, in a cap. So, QML, the entry, I'm not in the Jan, what's the way tested if you am head? They're gonna go as on. So, we can sell it. So, Benz and Jan, the setup, we had it already. And then, Master Benz and Jan, they fall like a rock. Abo, voila, it's that simple, nice and simple. Abo, so we're gonna have more videos for people that have ASB as the QML, and we've been in the group for a long time. We're gonna have more videos, and I'm just doing this video for Avanta Basha. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as I. Yeah. So if you funu by member a group, it group it's the same color man end. Abo, so. On the 21st, siyaqala si-enthresha abantu abasha for July, and any mese ungena abantu abasha, then you re-subscribe. It's just 150. You get ama PDFs, ama videos, ama trade ideas, yabo, which is ama signals, yabo, and then the mentorship, yabo. So it's a lot, man. We have this community been running for almost a year now, and it's been doing very well. We've created a lot of successful traders. So I hope you find this video effective and you enjoyed it and you want to subscribe. Yep.